We've worked closely with the fine folks at Elgato to ensure a streamlined experience with using the Stream Deck with XSplit Broadcaster. In this video, we're going to show you how to set up the Elgato Stream Deck to control XSplit Broadcaster. First, be sure to have installed the Stream Deck software from Elgato, and also be sure to have the latest version of XSplit Broadcaster installed. Once the Elgato Stream Deck is connected, an extension will be running in XSplit Broadcaster that interfaces with the Stream Deck. You do have an option of uninstalling this extension, but the Stream Deck will no longer work if you do this. So, don't do that. To set up XSplit Broadcaster controls in the Elgato Stream Deck, you'll need to open Elgato software. The Elgato Stream Deck offers controls for switching scenes, activating sources, playing media sources, activating outputs, starting recordings, muting microphones, muting system sound, and taking screenshots. First, let's set up a button for switching scenes. In the Stream Deck software, drag the scene option onto a button in your Stream Deck layout. In the lower menu, you have the option to title your button and select which scene the button will switch to. You can also select a custom image for your button by double-clicking on the preview button. Next, let's set up a button for toggling sources. In the Stream Deck software, drag the source option to your Stream Deck layout. In the bottom menu, you will select a scene and then which source in that scene you will be controlling. You can also enable any sources that are linked to be toggled as well. Using the source option will enable or disable a source in a scene, regardless if the scene is active or not. You can see this reflected on the Stream Deck controller as well. Setting up the record and screenshot buttons will allow you to start a local recording or create a screenshot of whatever is appearing on the live scene. When a local recording is active, the record button on the Stream Deck hardware will be illuminated. Setting up an output button will allow you to start a broadcast. Once the button is added, you will have to choose which option is activated from the drop-down menu. Finally, you can set up buttons to enable or disable your microphone and system sound sources. With microphones, you can also set up the Stream Deck as a push-to-talk button for your microphone. We've also created some exclusive XSplit buttons for the Stream Deck, which you can find on Elgato's Key Creator website. As you can see, the Elgato Stream Deck allows you to control almost every aspect of XSplit Broadcaster. And if you want to know more about the Elgato Stream Deck and XSplit, go to xsplit.com/streamdeck. So, if you have a cool setup, or if you just do something particularly interesting with the Elgato Stream Deck and XSplit Broadcaster, let us know on Facebook, Twitter, or get all up on those comments right now.